Hey, my peeps, it's the Goose Man coming back at you with Afrika Korps, Double Rommel, Persia Battle. Last we left off, I reevaluated what I was thinking, because I was going to attack these assault groups with my strap bombers and get a bunch of kills for them. Sounded like a good plan, but they have 4 strength. There's 6 overstrength. So every one of these that I force surrender, I'll get a buttload of prestige. And I need a buttload of prestige because I'm hurting big time. So I need to control where they land so that I can force their surrender. And I can do that with this group, with my artillery and my strap bombers. But first off, I need to take care of this one strength, Churchill Mark 6. Because this is only 1 strength, so it's 9 overstrength. It's just screaming to be force surrendered because it's surrounded by a thick forest. I only need to block it in 2 areas. I got 2 artillery ready to suppress it, and you starting us out with a nice suppression. Nothing but kills, huh? Good grief. Let's see if we can get the kill with you. Whoa, that'll work. Now that'll work. That's a lot of prestige. I'd get happier, but I'm gonna try to use you. Tell me force of surrender. Bringing you into the action because I'm going to seize you. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Okay. Bomb. There we go. Give you ammo. Oh, yeah, my air force over here. I'm using it in a very limited way. Let's use it for something. Let me think about this. You can't do anything. Okay, let me worry about this. I do not want you to land. I want these, come on now. I want these two to land. They're both T-43s. Yeah, I can work with that. Yeah. Sorry, I have to itch. All right. You get blasted. Thank you. okay. Ah. One at 49. One at 15. Yeah, I'll take that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Still one at 49. I'll take it. Okay. Oh, God. Mm-mm. Swing you around. Okay, stay as is, stay as is. Yeah, you just need a block. Yeah, I could have used you over there. I'm just gonna give you guys ammo. You're getting moved up. Mm-hmm. Ready to do your business. Let's see what happens. Cloudy. Crap. Seize this. You need ammo. Let's let you get a pot shot. Nothing. Yep. Yep. Give the kill to you. Where do you go? You go and you blast you. As I know what you are, you're that nasty ISU 152. Sorry. Yeah, I don't have a chance of force surrendering you, but I do have a chance of force surrendering you both. Starting with you. One. That should be it. That should do it. That should do it. Nice. Come on. let's blast you with you. What else do I got? Do I got something else? What about you? Stormo? No, you take the safe shot. I don't understand why they always can hit mines. But I'll take it. Yeah, let's move them up. I want to just kind of weaken him. Nothing. Nothing. This isn't good. I'll take it. Yes. See, there's that other Churchill. I don't want him coming after me. So I need to let these two come out. And you, not ready for you yet. I'm ready for these two. You, I need to just destroy. And you, I also need to just destroy. Gotta be getting close to a hero on you. There it is. Ugh. Oh, it's so painful. So, so painful. You're gonna seize this after I blast. Enough. Yeah. Not enough, not enough, not enough. Stay. Oh yeah, these guys. Come on, let's make it a sunny day. Let's make it a beautiful sunny day. Okay, let's see what they do. Chance to force you to surrender. Let's try this. Stupid. No, you need that should work. Better not hit me, dude. Losing that damage on 2 units I didn't need to. I should have just blasted him with my tiger. But I got so eager for 4 surrenders, you know. You need another blast. You. Good grief. A little tap-a-loo for you. This force it to surrender. You get bombed. It's sunny and you're going to die. Taking way too much damage on this battle. Ammo. Need to do something with him. Supply. You need ammo. Stay. Alright, I'm probably gonna lose that recon. This will be the last day, and I gotta call it a night. Nothing. Jeez. Oh, crap. I think that did it. Good. Good, good, good. I'll take that. This was painful. Ooh. That's risky, but so is him attacking me, so I'll take the chance. You get fuel over here. How are you doing anyway? I won't get you to 300, but I'll get you as close as I can. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Ready to be surrounded. Definitely not. Ooh. You just stay. All these just stay. I think there's a... Yeah. Start digging you out. Okay. Let's see what they do and we'll call it a broadcast. Gold. Stopped you, right? Yeah. Alright. If you like, comment, please subscribe and all that blah-de-blah. I'm really hoping this comes together. You have a blessed day in the Lord, and as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.